this is a Dale Chihuly inspired sculpture. So this started off as a sheet of flat overhead projector paper, colored it with permanent marker, and then I used a heat gun to melt it to make it take this fun shape. You can add a string to it so it hangs. You can also do this with a water bottle as it's, well, just make sure it's clean.